हेलो स्टूडेंट, कैसे हैं आप? वेरी नीट जयंत एंड गुड मॉर्निंग। टुडे इन आवर इंग्लिश लिटरेचर इंग्लिश क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू सी हायर सेकेंडरी स्कूल इंग्लिश ग्रामर पोर्शन, दैट इज इंग्लिश ग्रामर एप्लीकेशन राइट। Today I will explain you the method, the technique, how to manipulate, how to write a essay via very simple method and understandable method. This type of questions are going to target in your class 9, 10, 11, 12 or 10th and 12th board examination, and it will fetch your 5 marks. So let us start without wasting any time. So firstly, today is day 23rd, 10, 2020. In our English literature, English grammar, we are writing application writing letter to principal. So we can say letter to principal. Question here arise. See the question number first. I will write in what forms it will coming. It has some different 3 to 4 question that is going to ask, but if the method is similar, you have to write it. I will explain the method. If I take an example, a small example of a question, write an application. Write an application to principal. TC here means transfer certificate or school leaving certificate. This question came either you are in 10th board, 12th board, 9th, 11th. This type of question in a grammar portion coming of 5 marks. So easy, you can easily define 5 marks. See here, 5 marks question. What's the weight? 5 marks. Now see the technique. Now I will explain the technique. First of all, you have to write to the principal, the school name, then respected man, then the body of a letter, and in the last, thanking you and your sincerely, your obediently, that is coming. So let us understand the pro forma. Let us see the prospectus. First is the question, what is given? Write a letter to principal of your school to issue the TC. This is question. So let us begin start. To the principal, school name either you are belongs to Karthi Public High Secondary School, Saint Mary Convent, Great Arnold, Bright Star. School's name, what is given in a question? Like you are John of Saint Mary Anna School. So in this way, so here school name we can write our school name to the principal, Karthi Public Higher Secondary School Devas, AP. Okay. Now subject, it has, we have to put the subject is all here, TC application you can write. TC application. Okay, then respected man, respected sir, put one designation. So we know that respected man. Okay, this all contents complete. Now we can put date also here, today's date, or in the last we can put, it is mandatory. You have to only tell me, it must be shown. Now put the subject complete, respected man complete. Now here comes the body of a letter. That you can write in your own words, body of the letter. Now see this box, here you can write 6 to 7 lines of body that conceal the information is simple. Like here. Firstly, myself Ram Lal of class 9 want to inform you that there is a transfer of my father in Bhopal. He is a gazetted officer and we all family members are going to Bhopal. So I will continue my study in Bhopal. So kindly issue my TC transfer certificate as soon as possible. My school fees and library books are not yours. For this important point, it will fetch you 1 mark. After putting your information in a box, here you can write, thanking you, then here yours obediently, because you are a student, you have to put your obediently, Ram Lal. And today's 23rd, we are making the fair, 23rd October. So put 23rd, 10, 2009. So this is your context. If this will be complete, I will explain once again. Then this video will be complete. It will help you. This type of questions are coming in your exam, in your board exam also. So let us begin. Understood it. Write an application to principal of your school to issue the TC. First of all, to the principal, same as it is, school name, whatever it is given, Karthik Pothi Higher Secondary School, they all sent me. Subject TC application, respected man. Myself, Ram Lal of class 9, want to inform you that I am going out of station. My father transfer is in Bhopal. He is a government gazetted officer. Now we all family are shifting there, so I want to continue my study there. So kindly issue my TC. Okay, my school fees and library books I have not used. Thanking you, your sincerely, your obediently, Ram Lal, class 9. You can put here, okay? Right, class 9, Ram Lal. Class 9. Okay, in this way, this is a kind of so simple. So, I hope you all have understood it, look the videos and help it in your studies. Okay, thank you, student. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, have a nice day.
Yeah, good.